Emmett, I microwaved a pizza. Wanna come down for a slice?
No thanks, Mom.
You okay, bud? You sound a little weird.
Yes, I'm fine.
Grape soda?
Mom! Hello?
Thanks for texting the sexual assault hotline. My name's Jordan. Is there a name I can use for you? It doesn't have to be your real name.
How about Matt?
Cool. Glad you texted, Matt. What's up?
I don't know. Probably nothing.
Something on your mind?
Well, my swim coach keeps having me stay after practice, and he said it'll help me make first squad. Yesterday, he showed me some different stretches, and then he touched me down there.
I'm so glad you reached out, Matt. That really took a lot of courage, and I think I can help.
Okay.
What your coach did is called sexual abuse, and it is not your fault. Sexual abuse is when someone does something sexual to another person without that person's consent. It's not only wrong, it's against the law.
Okay, but I'm a guy. This isn't supposed to happen to me.
Actually, sexual abuse can happen to anyone of any gender. In fact, 1 in 6 guys are sexually abused before they turn 18. So you're not alone.
Wow, I didn't know it was so common. But it's still really hard to talk about. I feel so stupid.
I know it's tough, but please don't feel stupid. You did nothing wrong. And you know what? A lot of people feel too scared or ashamed to talk about it at all. And keeping a secret like that can cause a lot of pain. You showed real strength when you reached out.
The other thing bothering me is I'm straight, or at least I was. Does what he did mean I'm gay now?
Sexual abuse has nothing to do with sexual orientation. If you're straight, you're still straight, even though this was done by another guy. Even if your body responded in any way.
Okay, but what do I do now?
Contacting us was a great first step. There are other organizations that can help too, and they'll keep your conversations confidential. But first, you might want to talk with an adult you trust so they can get you some additional support. Do you have someone like that?
Yeah, I think I can talk to my mom.
That's great. Just remember that what happened to you was not your fault, that you did nothing wrong, that this is more common than people think, and you are not alone.
Thanks. I'm gonna get going. Hey, Mom?
You texted?
Can I talk to you about something?
If you or someone you know needs help, please talk to a trusted adult or service organization. You can also visit 1in6.org to chat with a trained advocate 24/7 or join a weekly chat-based support group.